Hi, I'm Vishwanathan Anand. I have now been isolated at home for over 2 weeks, away from my family, unfortunately. And I know that most of you are doing the same, but I wanted to urge you to continue this till the end of the lockdown period. This is very important because everything which seems natural and healthy, like having social relationships, meeting people, going out for fresh air, actually helps this virus to spread easily. So it's very important we do this. And this allows us to help the healthcare workers and the government and all the people who are out there in the front line, because we minimize the transmission. We should stay at home, protect ourselves and protect others by withholding contact, by not shaking hands, by always keeping a few meters distance if you see someone, but most importantly, staying at home. We stop the transmission, and that is the most important thing we can do. We should understand that those who are in the front lines, mainly government workers, people in healthcare, nurses, doctors, people who are getting supplies across, they should work with minimum interference. And very often they're working to a plan which may not be evident to us, so we should trust them and let them go about their work without asking questions. If you can, please donate or find some way of letting these people know how much you appreciate the sacrifice they are doing and how hard it is for them, and try to lift their morale a little bit. And finally, the most important thing we can do is not to allow ourselves to fall, to get depressed. We should try to keep a positive attitude, a little bit of exercise during the day, social contact through the internet, or sending each other videos. These are excellent ways to cheer each other up. We have to maintain positivity. My son, for instance, enjoyed these little chances to go to the balcony and show a light, or thank our doctors in some other way. These kind of events, if carefully controlled, are a nice way to maintain positivity. He has also taken to drawing about the coronavirus and its impact on us. And it's an interesting way to let out your feelings. So I feel that if we can all find our little way of coping, we just need to hang in there. We're all more than halfway across the lockdown period. And if we just hang in there, we'll come out of this well. But this is the crucial moment. This is when we should not relax our efforts. Thank you all.